Red Bull Freeze is a concept we're just a couple of friends thinking and having fun discussing about sport, the sport we love. So we used to do motocross, snowboard, hockey and ice skating, ice cross downhill. And we just came to the point that, yeah, it would be cool to do freestyle ice skating in some way. And the first try was a bowl itself with a couple of features. It was a small tryout in the backyard of Gaeta, my partner in this project. And now we're here in Sapporo with a huge and pretty cool setup.
So then we can hide the sun for the start ramp. You think?
Yes, we have a few more umbrellas, so we can do that.
Yeah, the weather in Sapporo, it looks to be really good for fresh powder, which is nice for us. It was a bit of not a problem, but for sure more works because we have to remove the snow all the time as well. Now at this time of the year, it seems like it's pretty sunny and warm. So now we're facing the situation that the sun is hitting the ice and the sun is quite warm. We cover the bowl and we're gonna work as soon as the sun is gone. We're gonna work on the ice and then try to make everything clean and perfect for the show tonight.
It was really funny because they never try it on the ice like that, and now they're growing up really fast. They doesn't have scared about the ice. They want to go on the top, take jumps and everything. And I think one of them a little bit hurts, a little bit blue points, but that's normally, that's the sport.
アイスホッケーだともうあのまあゴールにパックを入れるっていうのが目的になってくるんですけど、今回のレッドブルフリーズの場合ジャンプしてこう見せるっていうことをあの目的に楽しめると思うので、そういうところがまたアイスホッケーの競技とは違った楽しさがあります。
I think the only there's no limit to really what guys can do on skates. Most important thing, obviously, like any other action sport, style is the key word. I think it's important to stay focused on style and make sure that all the maneuvers and all the tricks stay nice and good looking.
Yesterday evening, I try a lot of tricks to do, like a flip also, but I can't stand it. But I try it tonight again, and I hope tonight it works.
Yeah, rolling.
Now Red Bull Freeze is done. First event, premiere worldwide, and it was fun. Really appreciate what the guys did. Did good tricks, and they did a lot, improve a lot in the last hours and last days. Even the locals as the international riders, and yeah, it was cool. It was fun with the fans and the crowd. The music was a great event. Yeah, I'm pretty happy about what we achieved. Here in Sapporo, the first event ran well. We learned again what kind of feature we can bring in, how we can build it for next time. But yeah, really happy about what we did all together here with the Japanese crew.